Don't act like there's a bunch of food there.
She dribbled all over herself. I don't care. She's trolling.
But yeah, I got these. I do know from like the dollar store. And they're actually really nice.
Whether you pay a dollar or $10, they all do the same thing.
Yeah.
This right here.
always like to be on the video.
See, I'm glad I cut this out so I can smooth it. And feed me. Is this hurting at all?
No, it doesn't hurt at all.
But I'm not doing it right.
I know.
Can you feel the Nikki.
Yeah. Poor Nikki isn't feeling good.
told me need to remember his stomach will growl at you again. What does this feel like? Did you fall asleep?
No. I'll just give him a shot, too. It does feel good, though.
Thank you. saying, like, just, you know, or like, what impression of it is like.
They look bad.
No.
Yeah, I never started that. Do you pluck your eyebrows? Or your eyelashes?
No, but sometimes I go somewhere and I let them pluck them. I don't have them. I mean, like, you barely see mine. I have to get mine colored.
Yours are very light, yeah. I don't ever, I've never plucked mine.
Well, it reminds me of the time I accidentally, well, I won't say I accidentally did it.
Yes.
And then I got so scared I was gonna get in trouble. I took markers and I colored my my face with yellow and brown, thinking my parents would notice.
Yeah, we didn't notice.
Not with markers all over your face.
I know. I mean, the funniest things we did as kids. I mean, I'm wondering how short I can actually get my hair cut. So much.
I'll literally paint her toenail, but I'll paint her toe as well. Oh yeah, by the way, I like this also because of this.
Thank you.
Tina's back.